Hello and welcome to my channel. This is oddly my first time filming during the day, which is a different experience for me. I always film at nighttime, like after I go to my day job. Anyways, today I am going to be filming episode 4 of my Let's Play in The Sims 4, where I am doing the extreme like alphabet legacy challenge, where the alphabet not only decides the name of your Sims, but also their careers, traits, skills, and places that they are able to live in. And in our last episode, I created a bachelor pad where there's a few recognizable people in there for our Sim Anya to choose from. So we had Chris Evans, Liam Hemsworth, and Geralt of Rivia from The Witcher. And so in today's episode, we will be doing a reveal ceremony of who is the very lucky bachelor to provide as an heir to Generation B. So in addition to trying to wed and bed a celebrity bachelor, Anya is also hard at work at her career. So as soon as I opened the game, she got home from work and she was promoted. We are working through the writer career path to become a best-selling author, because her aspiration is to be a best-selling author, hence a author. Anyways, so she was promoted to advice columnist, and along with that came a bit of a bonus, and so I did a little bit of additions to our house. In case you're interested in that, we are trying to build up a little bit of a home here in Brindleton Bay, where it seems to be permanently raining. So fun times, but the house is looking a little bit nicer. We have a separate bedroom, a separate bathroom, a little bit of space, more, and plenty of more room for further expansion. All right, so we just completed the first step of the best-selling author aspiration. So we're at 1 out of 4. The next task that we have to do, we've already completed one because we achieved level 4 of writing skill. And then we also have to have written for 15 hours total, right on the cusp of that, 14 out of 15, and to write 5 good books, 0 out of 5. So not doing too good on that one, but we're making our way there. This is also the first book that we're actually able to sell to a publisher rather than having to self-publish, so we'll make a bit more money on that one. So I just saw this notification. The most recent book that Anya wrote has been nominated for an award. Check out the next award ceremony Sunday at 7 p.m. to see if she won. So we'll definitely have to do that. Hopefully I remember. Sometimes when I've had a Sim nominated for an award, I totally forgot to go to the ceremony. And so I definitely need to remember about that one. So it is love day today, so what better of a day to have our rose ceremony / bachelor reveal. And she actually has the next 3 days off from work. So that's really awesome and perfect timing. I've decided that we'll have the ceremony at Club Calico, but I downloaded a renovated, upgraded version of it from the gallery, and invite all our bachelors there and have a little formal event and reveal the winner. So we didn't have quite enough money to buy a rose, so I sent her around digging up stuff so I could sell items, and so we have purchased a rose, and so I will organize the event and get that started. This is the upgraded version of Club Calico that I downloaded from the gallery. It was created by Ginsburg Green, and it is beautiful. So let's have a quick look inside, a quick little tour. So it's very, very fancy, very much like a fancy yacht club. Not that I've ever been to one, so I wouldn't know about the resemblance, but I don't know, I would certainly go here. I think it's very nice. Very impressive. I'm sure you probably actually need to have money to go here, so I don't know how Anya gets in. So we have no money at all. I mean, how cute is this? I don't think I saw this the last time that I came here. A little receptionist desk, and there's actually like a Sim like chilling out here. Like, I don't think that she's actually working here, because like Sims just love computers. They'll always navigate towards them at all times. It's very annoying. But in this case, it worked out perfectly. So I'm on board with it. Summer ride. And then we also have our bachelors, along with a whole bunch of other random Sims. We have Chris Evans in his cardigan, shirtless Geralt, rather muscular and shirtless, and just chilling. He's a man of few words, but he's a man of the best words. in case you don't get that in the show, he basically just says or fuck. That's it. Anyways, and also we have Liam Hemsworth. Anyways, so let's head on in. Actually, first we'll put Anya in her formal wear and get ready for the rose ceremony. All right, so we have gathered all of the bachelors together, and the winner to be the baby daddy to our Generation B and potentially other generations. It's like, who knows? Anyways, the winner is Liam Hemsworth. Shock, I know. Anyways. so yes, here she is, getting ready to hand off the rose. And we'll proceed on a date together. And finally we're feeling flirty, getting our love day mood on. He gave a rose back! He won because they just had immediate chemistry. Their date went so perfectly. I lost a lot of the footage, which really is frustrating because he was actually the one to initiate the flirting, and like I don't normally see that. Normally like I have to initiate the flirting as like the sim like controller. But like they hit it off really, really well. And that's pretty rare, I think. Because like the other dates went well too. Like she got sentiments with both of them, and like my money was on Chris Evans, his like my personal bias. So, but she just immediately fell for Liam, and who can blame her? And I love Geralt just looking on. Anyways, let's ask him on a date and proceed with our nights. But I've also, I have the plan where I've turned off aging for unplayed households. And so I'm thinking Chris and Geralt will remain in the bachelor pad, as well as have new bachelors introduced into the home for future generations. And each generation will kind of pick from our celebrity household. And so I think that'll be really, really fun. If it gets boring, then obviously I'll change up the system. But for now, I think that would be really, really fun. And did he agree to the date? I asked him on one, but I don't know what happened. Okay, all right, we'll flirt for... Oh, he agreed to the date. Okay, the Sims is just super delayed. Anyways, so I'm thinking we'll go to a karaoke bar that I downloaded from the Gary... I downloaded a karaoke bar from the karaoke. Anyways, I get... edit that little bit out. So I downloaded a karaoke bar from the gallery, but it's not only a karaoke bar, it's also a bowling alley, as a little nod to our future generation, Generation B, who will definitely need to take up an interest in bowling. So this is the bowling alley. I can't talk today. Okay, so this is the bowling alley that I downloaded from the gallery. It was made by Annie MV. It's also a karaoke bar. So lots of fun activities to do with your Sims if you download this as well. It's really cool, the giant upsized versions of the bowling pins and so many bright colors. It's really, really cool. I only recently got a bowling pack, so I'm excited to try that, and especially just in time for Gen V. Karaoke might have been a bad idea for two people who have no experience with singing, so you know what, they're having fun, and that's all that matters.
space.
So we're having our day over in the corner and just couldn't help but notice Chris Sutton singing some wonderful, wonderful karaoke. And Liam Hemsworth is officially our boyfriend. So we definitely have to seal a deal with a first kiss. If we have the option, there we go. They're so cute together. I think this is a super, super successful first date. And so we'll pick it up in the next episode. Probably be a little bit more career focused for Anya, as well as potentially moving the relationship to the next level. We'll see. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I hope you're doing very, very well, enjoying your day. So thanks.